moving into your house soon. Mm-hmm. Having a house is a huge responsibility.
A huge responsibility that I don't even think that you've realized.
Do you know how to do your own laundry?
No.
Do you know anything about credit?
Not really.
Do you know how to iron? What?
Kylie.
Mom?
No, seriously.
Kylie Jenner to the foyer. I have a little surprise for you.
Is that a chicken?
Mom just fell in the pool.
Watch out for the edge.
No, she
didn't.
I think my mom is definitely drunk already. She's just such a freak.
Mom, stop! You literally need to go to like the...
She drank so much.
I just kind of want to crawl up and just...
Mom, do you want to sleep here? We have like 5 rooms.
No.
Mom, do you want some bread or something?
Bread?
I can make you some rice or toast.
No. Best night ever, Chloe.
Good.
I was a little sleepy.
I really suck at serving. What's up with the grunting? Are you okay, Mom, with this grunting?
What do you mean?
You sound
Everybody
like a
freak. Grunts when they play tennis. Brinks truck. Come here to deliver something to me. You can't time a Brinks truck to show up.
No, but you said it was for me. You said there was a surprise for me.
I didn't say it was a surprise for you. I've said nothing.
Like, I know you're getting old, but you just told me Lamar has a surprise for you.
Kylie, this is like parent abuse.
I love your hair.
Kylie, no! Take the sauce in the other room or you're grounded for the rest of your life! Kylie! Kylie, not funny! Oh my God. Really?
Don't lean back.
Not funny.
Don't lean back.
Okay. No! I was... Kylie? No! Kylie, don't! Please. Okay, you're so dead.
Yeah!
I'm giving you guys a 5-second head start so I would start running.
I don't run.
How's my hair?
So I'll be 38.
There was somebody in the bathroom that just peed really, like, loud and strong for 3 minutes.
Okay, we're eating, and I really don't want to hear about someone else's pee.
We have to see who this person is.
Bruce, seriously, did you think there were 75 of us? This is a lot of
You're the one who ordered it. I just picked it up.